And this is my perfect play. To choose leadership and somebody I know, I have to say Vincent Kompany. I don't think leaders are there in specific moments. They are there always. I see what he does on and off the pitch for club and country. So he does a magnificent job for us. And I think he's probably one of the best leaders in the world for a team. I like a player like Eriksen, very underrated in people's mind, and he creates a lot of chances for his teammates. Mentality, I would say, is Sergio Ramos. Mentality is also a little bit leadership, I guess, but yeah, also mentality is to know what you have to do in a particular time, even if it's taking one for the team or even taking a red card, or you know, you just do everything to get the team fired up and win the game. It's also quality. I would take my football brain, to be fair. Pretty happy with it. I think it's just one of my qualities to try to know where people are gonna be, where you need to place the ball, and I would take Leroy just because his elegance, you know. It seems so effortless the way that he runs, where with Raheem and Kyle you see that it's more effort put into it, where he's like, he could be like a 100 meter runner and it wouldn't cost him any effort. Work rate. Of players I know, maybe Fabian Delph, Gael Clichy, I would say N'Golo Kante. You know, the things that he does, he's incredible at. You know, he's a defensive hoover. He's always in the right place for his team. So it's a rare quality that players have. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us.